It's so good.
So the mukbang starts now.
Not perfect.
I like it.
Hello, hello, hey girl, hey, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Kemto Bear, and in today's video, I'm gonna be trying, this is a new concept in my channel, Taste of Ray.
What's up?
You're gonna see her in a few. So today I'm gonna be trying Carrefour. I don't know how people say it in Kenya. I'm in Kenya, by the way. People say, I used to say Carrefour, but then I got corrected a zillion times that is Carrefour. It's a French name. So we're gonna be trying on their section some mini bite snacks, their burgers, their chips. I've never tried like pre-made chips, and their pizza and samosas. So we're gonna test it for you guys so that you don't go and taste it and tell you how it tastes, if it's worth it, if it's trash, or if it's half. So yeah, I hope you enjoy this kind of videos. If you like it, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe, like and comment and share this video because it's really helpful. This is just one of those times that you want to eat junk food, like one cheat meal a day. I don't know, I'm explaining myself, but yeah. So don't forget to like, comment and subscribe, and also tell me which other like joints you want me to try, and I'll try it for you guys. You know I got you. Okay, let's go. I'm gonna be setting the oven because the instruction is I preheat for the pizza. I preheat at 10 minutes at 210 degrees Celsius or 180 Celsius. Yes. So we're gonna preheat the oven for that. And what else is there to be done?
Looks really nice,
but how come it's not sliced?
Later.
We cut it later.
See, they cut it later.
Okay.
Hi, me. I'm new to this thing.
Say it on the grill or the middle.
Guys, they're smelling so good. This is what you do this when you are like on a sleepover instead of ordering sometimes. Imagine I didn't even know this section. I used to think they are just cold. Cold.
Cold what? Cold,
cold
stuff.
Yeah, cold English food. But they smell so good.
Yummy, yummy.
You know what's yummy. So these are pork and chicken samosas. Guys, we are so hungry.
We are damn hungry.
Yeah, we went and picked them up in the morning. Because we are content creators, we had to come up like this presenting.
Presenting you.
So, it's not all day ordering.
It's a cheaper way of ordering in, but not ordering in. But I still, sometimes when they're ordering in, it's nice.
Yeah, because this is like an
it's ready, they are just comments.
Yeah. But sometimes they are cold, you have to microwave it. When you microwave it, lose the taste.
It's a win-win situation, either way.
Have you seen the salt?
No?
Yeah?
Are they done?
Yeah.
Turn them off?
Yeah. Gosh, two.
Make a what? There's no place.
Yeah. Let's take food for any. Can I trust you with my ass?
Yes.
Hey. Hey.
I don't know why they are popping like this, right?
Because there's one that is broken. So it's like removing the juices inside.
Oh. Kini metomeka watu. Mi najua napenda kuka, lakini hizi vitu za deep frying zimenishinda. I like cooking, but deep frying is very stressful for me.
You gotta be a woman and just be stressed and cook food.
Cook for my man.
Cook for yourself, for your children.
So this is how they look. You have to get a man before you start having the children, right?
Excuse me.
Right?
Sometimes.
How do you pregnant? How do you pregnant them? Huh?
So many ways nowadays.
Me, I want the nini, the natural way, if it's possible. Right?
Yeah. Amen to that, darling.
These are the chips. This is so new to me, hey? Wow! They're cut off over the KFC. It's gonna pop on that. I see a hot spring starts to turn. So guys, the burgers are ready. Our chef is right there.
Yeah, here, cookie.
Yes. Cookie. This is yummy. It smells so good. I can't wait. And the chips are there. Yeah.
I think the chips should
go. The chips are ready. Yum. They look like prawns. Guys. Oh, yeah. And those are the burgers. Yes. Guys, the buns are in.
They're going to soak in the butter.
The cheese.
And then it's gonna be like
yummy. No, can't wait to taste this. That is the cheese that she's had. She's toasting the buns. So the mukbang starts now. We are double shooting. Guys, these eyelashes, what do you think?
They are nice. You look so nice. You look so nice.
Yeah, so we had to tip for, like, if you are doing this, put them on the microwave when you are prepping them, and when
it's
on the oven, sorry,
in
on
the oven,
guys. So yeah, here is everything.
It's hot.
It's really hot. I know I need salt. So here's the pizza, guys. Camera one, you see that? Camera two.
Nice. Fresh and yummy, just from the.
Together.
I can't wait to eat. Imagine, I'm so hungry. That one is like that.
Mm. It is what it is.
It is what it is.
And I feel like I want to refresh.
Food should be nearer.
So guys, let's start. These chips are so crispy.
Mm. Yummy, yummy, in a red sammy. These are the burgers. These are the burgers, guys.
You showed them the chips.
No, we haven't showed them again. Well, let's show them again. See them. The samosa, and the tip is to keep them on the fire, on the oven, when you've put off the oven, so that they remain still hot. I think I'll start, guys. We are so spoiled. I think I'm gonna start with the this. Oh, the box said it had toppings of ham, cheese, mushroom, and I don't know this. I think those are olives. It's crunchy. Is not like really fresh, but it's crunchy. Right? The taste.
I like
the crust.
I think the toppings is not alone like. I like the crust too. I didn't put flavor on the crust, on the toppings. So maybe you try out different toppings, yeah? Because they have different types.
Yeah.
But it's yummy. The crust is
The chips are really fresh. Honestly.
I like this chip. Just like KFC ones.
Yeah, so good. I'm in heaven.
Heaven on earth.
So let me try the burger.
My favorite.
So I wanted to make them simple. Right? Simple, yeah. No much like easy when you're doing on a sleepover. It's easy, you make them really fast
and yummy.
Yeah. I'm gonna taste it on your camera.
Do it. Entertaining.
This is the best. This is winning so far. Yeah. This is fresh. It's best than any burger joint that I've been to. Like, the beef patty has so much taste. And what Ray did, she put more spice. She spiced it up, the beef patty, the chicken patty, with more flavors, white pepper, black pepper, and a little bit of paprika. So it's
just delicious. I don't need to go anywhere. By the way, for mini burgers, do it at home.
This one's not so good.
For me, I don't eat burgers, but this one, I eat them. I don't know why. I don't like burgers.
Wow. I think this is my favorite one.
This is my best part of eating. Coca-Cola. I know it's not good for your health, but once in a while,
I wanna taste everything in a bit and then go back to eating the burger. The one that I like the most. So the last one that I'm gonna taste is the samosas. They look so good. See that? They are so good.
Guys, sponsor us. We need bastards.
Oh my god, and I love this. Oh my god, this is so good. This is so fresh. You see that? You see?
These samosas are something different. It's samosas.
I like that they are so fresh.
These are my favorite. Anytime I need a snack, I go to this. My go-to samosas.
And I like the fact that they are all hot.
Yeah.
Like they are hot. Like they're not cold. Mm. Everything is hot.
Everything is damn hot. Even the bottom. Us guys will chew and then you swallow.
The flavors that are hitting me. The sauce is good. It's not so salty.
Which one did you have?
I don't even know. I think this is chicken or mutton. I don't know. No, this is mutton. No.
I wouldn't know what is in your mouth. I don't know what you took.
This is mutton because if it's chicken, it would have been whiter. No.
No. It's like the same.
I like this. So this is a win-win. I like the crust of the pizza, but the topping, it's a little not fresh. But I love the crust.
But all in all, I would give this food a 7 out of a 10.
Okay. How much do you think it will cost if you're ordering?
If you're going to the restaurant, it will cost you a lot. But if just in the house like this, total was how much?
I'll have to check the Carrefour app because this is not sponsored, but Carrefour has the app that shows you your e-receipt. We'll have to check and then put on the screen. This is my favorite. I was like, whoa. And then the bun is really good. The nini is not soggy because I hate soggy burgers.
The secret is just to toast it on the pan. Just that. But I just feel like sleeping. I'm having Heidi's. So for my people, it's bye-bye. Thanks for watching. If you like such content, subscribe. Keep watching. Thanks for the support. We love you.
And today was just junk day because we've been having African dishes, Nigerian, Ethiopian. I think you've seen those videos already. So go and support, and let us know what you want to see next on our videos.
Support your babe.
And go support Taste of Rage. She's new on YouTube. Give her motivation. She's very hardworking.
Yeah, you guys motivate me, please.
Link will be down in the bio. It will pop up the name of her channel.
Thank you, girl. Yeah. Now, let's go eat this food.
Because, yeah, we're eating like princess. Let us just turn the cameras off.
When the cameras are off, I'm gonna...
The last one.
You must be mad.
No.
The bug is making you crazy.